Welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space with Carl and the Doctor. We recently brutally murdered the dead captain, and there was this artifact on the ground. So, here it is. I'm not really gonna read it.
Your head fell off.
But I left it up there so that you can pause it if you really wanted to read it yourself. Here's an audio message.
Devin, Marjorie, I'm risking a lot of brave men and women dying at Ice Cube. Soldiers that keep fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We're looking for troops, General.
Oh, good God.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr.
Do you think it's like actual markers?
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
General, you are dismissed.
I do not. They're like some kind of weird ancient thingy that turns people into aliens. Or something like that. If I actually finish the first Dead Space,
like
I would actually
markers.
Know. And no, not Crayola markers. So I've turned down the volume a little bit on my game. Hopefully that helps with the audio pollution going on a little bit.
Why do I look evil?
You're just red and black. Friend of Jack.
But my eyes look evil. Yours look so. You're like a god, an angel.
Why are they playing such suspenseful music? Apparently, spacebar is another way to do your ultimate fire when you're aiming.
What's your ultimate fire?
Alternate fire, not ultimate.
Oh, alternate. They said ultimate, I was like, oh, wow, I have an ultimate.
I wish I had an ultimate.
Throw things at me.
I'd be like, Iku!
Who turned this on?
It defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise.
Well, apparently it's lies.
They are not sources of energy, but receivers.
How do you throw this?
Shoot, while holding it.
Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future.
The dead guy. Out there.
General, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information.
There's a dead guy without head. I'm glad that was you and not me.
Stupid scorpion. Shoot me in the face with a body part?
I shut the door and I hear something in the walls.
Probably nothing. Just your imagination.
That's what they want me to think. I definitely hear breathing.
There's a vent above us.
What was in this room? Oh, that's an elevator. Never mind. Wait, there's something in here. Shotgun blueprint. And an upgrade circuit.
Good thing I opened that vent out there.
There's a vent out here.
Look.
Ugh. This is a battle elevator.
Oh, that's where the boots.
I've ever seen. Oh, no. I lied. Not an elevator.
Touching your girl.
She ain't my girl no more.
A skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the Ultimo ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get to the kill it? So we can head home. Oh.
Man, put your hands in the air.
Going home.
Hey, we'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
And I'm going to take a look at these blueprints I found. If you weren't in my way.
Ooh, a compressor.
Where'd you find the compressor?
Need more tungster. No, I don't. I just need more tungster. Ooh. Oh, I want chain lightning. I need a diffraction torus.
A suit kiosk? I'm going to that suit kiosk. With or without you.
Suit kiosk? What are you talking about?
Suit kiosk! Upgrade my rig and change suits.
Can't use it because you're in the way.
I only have one suit.
Can you upgrade it all?
Maybe. I'm changing into the same suit. See what happens.
I can watch you get naked. Oh, never mind.
Right, and this is the mark of the home rule. Maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop it,
that was the worst thing ever.
If we'd all be safe by now, it doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her. Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over. All right.
It's like standing in the line at a bathroom. Just waiting.
I can upgrade my armor, though.
Ha ha. Ooh. I'll be coming out a new man.
Can't believe you have another suit. What is this?
I'm a new man.
You look like a submariner. How did you get a new suit?
That's what I wanted.
So jealous.
I don't know. I'm not sure this one's as effective, but damn, do I look cool.
I like the helmet style, but I like the color scheme of the other one better.
I'm a submariner now.
Whalers,
shall we?
We have about 30 seconds
left. This episode's probably over already.
It is. So, we'll just do our outro here and start up the next one. So yeah, thank every single one of you darling individuals for watching. We are going to continue. And I will be putting these videos up as soon as possible. That is a thing. You guys are people. And this video is over. Until we meet again.